Halo dan assalamualaikum guys, bersama saya lagi Hamzah FZ. Dan hari ini kita akan sambung lagi bermain game yang bernama A Plague Tale Innocence. Dan seperti yang korang lihat di video sebelumnya, kita sudah berlawan dengan para penjaga yang jaga universiti ini. Dan sekarang ni misi adalah untuk mencari buku. Ya, buku untuk bagi kepada Lucas, dan Lucas tu akan membuat apa rencana dia. Dan mari kita lihat apakah yang akan bakal terjadi selepas ini. Dan yeah, let's get started. Korang jangan lupa like this video and share this video. Dan korang jangan lupa subscribe channel korang. Dan korang akan lihat di kanan bawah bell notification. Dan korang akan nyalakan bell notification untuk mendapatkan video-video. Okay, nice. Dan guys, enjoy the video. Peace. Sekarang ni kita nak mencari buku untuk si Hugo ya guys. Jadinya, jomlah mari kita cari. Aku nak gagak mana tu Hugo eh? Hugo, mana buku dia eh? Okay, biasa kita cek-cek barang. Kalau jangan lupa barang ah. Because barang. Kau cari barang. Sebab kita punya barang pun tinggal sikit. Tahu sikitnya. Sikit kan ah. Tak boleh ambil sikit pun. Tapi tak apa.
It's locked.
Ya, saya tahu. Dia akan lock. Dan mari kita ke kanan. Ya, betul sekali, ke kanan. Dan hello.
Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone?
I don't know, man. Okay, misi kali ni MBC akan mencari buku untuk si Lucas. Dan nanti kan si Lucas kan nak buat macam ramuan kan. Tentulah, gitu. Tak tahu jadi ke tak ramuan tu.
There,
tapi tak buat lagi lah, tak buat lagi.
Flowers, yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
Yeah. Tentu kita cek-cek barang dulu guys, takut terlepas.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
No rats. Strange.
Days we've been here, and the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
Okay guys, sepertinya Saya sebenarnya nak macam sneaky-sneaky. Tapi tak boleh lah sebab dia kan jaga kat situ. Jadinya kita bunuhlah dia. Memang dah tak ada apa-apa dah. Okay, sabar-sabar. Saya ambil berapa? Okay. Sorry bang. Okay, nice. Baru nice, baru boleh jalan-jalan. Tak, lagi pun sebab kan dia seorang je. Memang boleh lah. Nice. Okay, let's go. Kita cari barang. Ada apa? Tak ada apa-apa guys. Tak dapat apa-apa. Tak dapat apa-apa. Okay, tak apa, kita cari-cari dulu barang. Yep, di sini. Apa benda yang gunakan tu eh? Cukup. Okay, nice. Yang tu mesti akan lock. Saya tahu. Kerana apa? Sebab kita kan bagi tu kan. Bagi tu untuk kita naik atas gitu. Yup, I have a brain. Kita cek-cek dulu guys. Kalau tak ada barang, saya skip. Okay guys, sepertinya tak ada barang. Memang tak ada barang. Dan marilah kita lanjutkan perjalanan si Emisia ini. Memang tak ada barang kat bagian tu. Okay, let's go. Emisia kuat. Aku tak, macam aku nak tengok. Aku pun tengok kat sini. Baru nampak. Okay, tolak. Okay. Okay. Okay, nice. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Okay, kita check. Okay, tak ada barang. Tak ada barang, kita biarkan. Sepertinya di situ ada barang. Use your eye. Okay, ada barang apa? Please, boleh ambil. Aduh, sempur ni kan. Tapi tak korok aku habis. Satu lagi lah. 14 adalah full. Okay. Faham. Okay, let's go. Kita masuk.
So, Alchemist, got enough books or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books. If one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. A sanguinis itinera is a sacred
book. Sabar, guys.
The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man. And this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching. And concentrate on looking for books with a red.
The book, the sanguinis itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
Okay. Jadinya, apa yang si penjaga tu pun nak cari juga buku yang apa yang Emisa tengah cari sana ni. Jadinya, kita kena slow-slow. Kita kena slow-slow guys. Kita kena slow-slow. Slow-slow. Aduh, sulfur ni kot banyak sangat lah sulfur. Buat ni ke dah? Buat je lah. Okay, nice. Kita ambil. Yes. Okay, check tutup sini. Okay, tak ada apa. Cepat. Dia tak nampak kat sini.
Who are you? Guards!
Sabar guys. Sekali lagi. Aku terlalu barbar lah guys. Saya terlalu barbar. Okay, tunggu. Sabar. Sekali lagi. Okay guys, kita ada di sini lagi. Dan kita tunggu. Bagi dia jangan pergi ke situ lah. Bagi dia pergi ke arah meja sana tu. Arah meja yang ada kat depan sana tu. Okay. Let's go. Cepat. Emisia, cantik. Nice. Tahu pun. Alamak. Okay, cepat. Jangan tu. Okay, nice. Oh, sepertinya di sini ada barang. Sabar ya. Kita ke depan dan belakang. Jadinya, kita tunggulah. Oh, dia tak pandang guys. Dia tak pandang depan lah kita guys. Apa? Okey, mari kita pergi. Cepat. Let's go.
Oh my god. I'm on the right track.
Mana? Oh. Okey. Dia kata I'm on the right track. Jadinya kita betul lah jalannya. Kau pahal aku tak
betul. Telling you. Next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his cob. With a red cover. It's his favorite scent. The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
Seperti yang korang dengar, dia pun masih lagi nak mencari buku tu. Dan nampak kita slow.
There they are.
Slow, Emisia. Jangan ambil dulu lah kita.
I'll have to get rid of the guards so I can get past.
Okay. Saya tahu saya nak buat macam mana. Ini balik kat badan diorang. Okay.
Ya, aku tak kena bongos waktu aku duduk siap-siap aku duduk tengok tu.
Kepala bangang tu. Nasib baik kena. Hei. Kau tak kena tu, aku tak tahulah jadi buah. Okay. Dan ada apa?
A daisy.
Ah.
You're far from home too, aren't
dapat
you?
Bunga, guys, eh? Dapat bunga.
We're doing this for Hugo.
Daisy. Tak tahu bunga tu apa. Dan mari kita lanjutkan perjalanan. Let's go. Cepat barang. Up.
Apa benda yang tak cukup ini?
Kita buat lah. Okay. Dah tak dapat dah. Tak dapat dah. Okay. Tepi. Okay, nice. Nasib baik.
This stuff. Will it end up covering everything?
Guys. Benda apa hitam ni, guys? Tu, guys. Kalau korang tengok kan. Tu. Macam ada yang sedang bernafas dalam tu. Adakah sarang tikus? Maybe. Saya tak tahu. Okay, let's go. I'm on the right trap. The right trap dah. Trap.
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you. We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Senyap-senyap. Perhaps that finally opened this door. Oh, ramai gila.
Too many guards.
Ya, aku pergi situlah nak dekat sini. Kenapa dia?
Imagine the force you need to get through that.
Boleh kan aku lalu?
Okay, nice. Imagine what it will do to your arm. The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing.
Okay, sepertinya kalau korang lihat di situ ada benda, kita balik.
Let's go see. Be careful.
Cepat Vizi, cepat, jangan pergi depan belakang. Cepat. Okay, nice. Kita lepas. Okay, kita cari lagi barang. Ini barang, kita ambil. Okay, sepertinya si semua benda lah tu nak jalan. Kita pergi depan jalan. Aduh, wah bagi lu jalan bro. Kita ni friend lah. Kita ni friend. Alamak. Cepat sebelum tikus datang. Emisya cepat tutup pintu. Okay, tak apa-apa. Asalkan seorang kena bunuh dah. Asalkan seorang kena bunuh dah guys. Haa. Aduh, banyak sangat lah benda ni kan. Banyak kerah lagi. Okay, let's go. Alkohol. Oh, ini eh. Sekejap dah. Bet. Okay, nice. Kita cek lagi. Okay, cukup dah. Oh, cantik. Tool lah. Okay. Ini bagi kita ni je. Ini untuk apa? Okay, sebenarnya kita kena upgrade bawah ni dulu dah. Okay, kita upgrade bawah ni dulu. Kita upgrade.
This should make things a little easier.
Okay, jadinya lagi kita cari tool lah ni guys. Kalau korang rasa pelik lah kan, semua macam benda pelik kan, yang tiba-tiba yang ni jadi 3 kan. Ni jadi 2. Ni dah upgrade dah sebab saya dah main dah. Saya main sikit je, okay. Saya main macam, kan episode lepas kan saya banyak tak dapat barang kan. Dan saya restart. Dan yeah, sinilah dapat saya punya barang. Okay, nice. Okay, let's go. Okay, pertama-tama kita ambil barang dulu. Di belakang ini ada barang. Ambil lah. Okay, nice. Okay, cek lagi. Mana boleh sebab tak ada tool. Tool dah habis. Lupa. Okay. Okay, tak ada barang. Okay, let's go. Kita masuk. Okay, guys. Okay, kita tengok apa yang berlaku. Ambil darah ke tu? Sabar ya guys, saya tak faham tak? Sabar. Adakah itu darah tu?
Still no news of our young Hugo de Rune.
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
I am the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you.
Macam bila dah. Cucuk dua-dua kan. Satu kat tangan sebelah, satu lagi dekat tangan sebelah. Jadi apa?
What is your name, boy?
Boleh diri terus ke channel ni?
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father.
Vera monggo. Oh, okay.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
Okay guys, seperti yang korang lihat tadi, apa, si orang tua tu kan, dia cucuk badan dia sendiri. Dia cucuk badan dia sendiri. Maksudnya, apa, macam dalam badan orang tu kan, apa, ayah orang yang kat situ kan, yang orang tengah duduk, apa, macam keregari tu kan, ah. Macam ada benda yang kuat-kuat dekat badan dia. Maybe, lepas dia cucuk jadi kuat. Maybe yes. Okay, let's go. Slow-slow. Jangan lari-lari sangat.
Roderick. Looks like we both have problems.
Ah, adakah Emisi akan selamatkan Roderick?
As long as his fate allows.
Waduh. Nak jalan macam mana ni? Okay, slow-slow. Slow-slow, hey. Lari-lari sangat eh. Okay guys, seperti korang lihat ada barang di depan sana dan korang tahu kan apa maksudnya? Ya, maksudnya adalah untuk kita bunuhkan mereka. Mampus kau. Yes. Okay. Sekejap sudah clear dan di depan sana tu ada orang. Ada orang di depan sana dan mari kita cari barang dulu. Barang? Tak ada barang dah. Okay. Cari barang, cari barang, cari barang. Jadi cepat, cepat, cepat. Cepat. Okay, cek dulu, cek. Tak baik guys, saya cek dulu eh. Kalau saya, kalau ada, saya tunjuk kat korang. Okay guys, sepertinya tak ada apa-apa. Sebab saya dah cek dah. Jadi no. Marilah kita lanjutkan lah. Guys, let's go. Okay guys, let's go. Hop.
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes, and he'll open it.
Senyap, senyap.
With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now.
Okay guys, sepertinya di sana ada barang. Dan sepertinya si Emisa ni akan menyelamatkan si Roderick tu dan... ya. Adakah tak kandung saya pergi ke sana? Saya rasa saya kandung kan. Kau dapat rasa kantor itu, jom kita bunuh dia. Okey, okay, barang semua dah jadi. 1, 2, 3. Apa hal? Mati pun kau. Sorry guys kalau saya bersin. Yup, minta maaf. Dan mari kita jalan seperti biasa. Kerana saya dah bunuh.
That's strange.
Yeah, that's strange. Okay, ada barang lagi. Sabar ya guys. Apa benda alkohol eh? Alkohol benda ni kan? Aduh. Nampak ke dah? Tak payah. Tak payah kot. Maybe nanti lah nanti. Okay, so slow-slow lah pilih. Eh. Bar-bar sangat eh. Nak buat juga.
Don't you talk about my father.
Jangan-jangan Vizi. Berdiri dia dah kuat. Jangan main-main. Dia dah kuat. Okay, siap barang dulu. Yang penting kita siap barang dulu. Okay, sebenarnya tak ada barang apa. Okay, dan let's go. Slow-slow.
Get to work.
You've ruined the floor.
Oh. Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks. We don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open the bloody door.
Okay guys, saya dapat tahu dah. Iaitu, kita buat ni. Ambil kau. Ambil kau. Aku nak sekali. Eh, tak boleh buat lah dah.
The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
Cepat.
Do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Oh no.
Cepat,
cepatlah sikit. Woi, cepat sikit woi. Cepat sikit. Jangan buat lambat. Cepatlah sikit woi. Okey. Ha, datang lagi. Siapa dia datang? Okey, tu dah. Datang. Okey. Cepatlah. Okey, dah jumpa dah. Okey. Mantap. Lari. Laju sikit bro. Oh. Laju sikit bro.
Hey, Do you know where we're going?
Don't think. Run.
Okay. Roger it. Cari barang. Okay. Sorry. Mana dia orang? Oh, dah dekat bawah. Cepat tutup. Okay.
Selamat. Selamat.
Right.
Nice.
We're in the basement.
Oh. Santai ya. Marah dah.
Patrick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother, please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
Tolonglah, aku dah tolong hang dah. Aku dah tolong kau dah. We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Mana? Sorry guys, saya lambat sikit. Okay, sejarah lagi. Jadinya kita sudah ada kawan baru guys. Kawan baru. Iaitu si Roderick. Mantap kali Roderick.
Oh,
wow. Oh my god.
Underneath the library.
Ada library lagi.
Forbidden books. That's why we built the door.
So the Sanguisitan era has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Mana?
Look. Up there.
Huh.
Roses. That must be it. I'll have to climb up.
Yeah. Itulah buku dia, guys. Itulah buku dia, guys. Okay. Tama-tama. Seperti yang kau dah tengok. Jomlah kita buat sama-sama.
Could you lend a hand?
Let's go.
All right. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy.
Easy. Okay, tahanlah Roderick, tahan.
Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance.
Aku suruh dia tahan.
I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
Okay, all right. Okay.
Now.
Yeah.
Baiklah. Okay.
Move, Amicia. You're in the way.
Aku tak tarik apa-apa lagi. Kau buat.
Alright. Get off it then.
Hai. Jom.
Roderick.
Fine for me.
Okay. Nice. Yeah, tadi aku rasa aku lag tadi. Okay. Dah. Sip. Dia tak buat apa-apa.
You said you'd act as a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right.
Oh.
We'll have to be very careful.
Saya kena lihat di depan sana ada macam tempat rahsia ya guys. Wow, saya jumpa tempat rahsianya. Yep, mari kita pergi.
Perfect.
Sabar guys ya, kita cari yo. Kata dah.
Let's leave that where it is.
Barang rahsia. Ui, dapat tu lagi, mantap. Ui, deh. Okay, let's go. Naik atas. Jangan turun lagi. Okay.
By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks, okay. Of a sort. Watching over the Sanguinisitan era.
Right away.
Sepertinya ya selalu perkenalan. Jadi saya tak tahu lagi. Saya tak tahu apa lagi pasal dia. Okey. Lepas dah. Okey, boleh lepas dah. Lepas.
Hold on.
Okey, nice. Okey. Okey, turun lah Roderick.
Fine for me.
Roderick. Right. Oh, sini ah. Okey, lepas.
You need to move, Amicia.
Hai, macam mana nak jalan?
It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go?
Cepat
get
lepas.
It,
sepertinya ada teka-teki ni. Saya dapat rasa ada teka-teki dan mari kita buat teka-teki tu. Okey, let's go. Dah lepas. Aduh, mak salah tu ya member jenis sini. Oh, jatuh kat sini. Dah lepas.
Yeah.
Okay, saya dapat tahu ni. Fufa Shelly, kita ambil benda ni. Kan dekat ni saya dah tolak kan.
Benda ni. Move.
Dan cari barang tu sebab ada saya dapat ada benda. Yes, nice. Okay, let's go. Tolak benda ni sampailah kita ke belah belah terangkat jadi dia. Okay. Let's go. Kita tolak. Kita tolak. Dan tolak. Okay. Okay, dah tolak. Okay, Roderick. Roderick, sebiasa Roderick. Kerjaan kan? Baik. Ya, baik. Mantap. Okay, nice. Dah lepas.
Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right, let's get this over with.
Ya, dah jadi. Ya, saya nampak ada barang kat sini, yap. Ya, use lah, use your eyes. Buat kita nak apa, buat kita nak lah. Tak payah buat lagi lah. Sebab batu saya kurang lah, batu saya memang kurang lah guys. Memang tak boleh lagi lah. Takut nanti batu kurang lagi, banyak perlukan batu habis lah tu. Habis. 0-0. Okay. Roderick!
Now!
Takkan tak tahu lagi kejahat kat Roderick? Aduh mak. Okay Roderick, cepat Roderick. Saya ada masa ni, Roderick. Okay, cepat Roderick. Okay, mantap Roderick. Okay, lepaskan. Tak, lepas.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, sudah jadi. Dan mari kita naik. Let's go. Turun, mantap.
That's it, nearly there.
Let's go, we've been here too long.
Okay, dapat buku dah, mantap.
Got it, I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
Mereka datang. Oh, sekali kan pakcik tu datang. Pakcik tu sekali datang. Macam?
I know you, Amicia de Rune.
Kita dengar juga dek. Kalau
we
saya tahu apa, saya mesti korang.
Family for quite some time now, waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say I have watched you grow up.
Takkan, eh?
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot, what do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother.
With your brother and that book, I can save the world.
That's enough.
Monsieur.
Come on,
tak payah
this way.
Lah, tak payah. Aku rasa jahat. Okay, cepat. Dah gila. Okay, stop.
But no one can escape their own blood.
Yeah, itu betulnya. Ada kata-kata. Boleh. Bagi cecek lu. Santai. Tak apa. Okay, let's go. Adakah kita kena fight dengan dia tu? Tak kena.
Let's get out of ready as I'll ever be.
Adakah kita kena fight dengan dia tu? Oh my god, interesting. Sangat-sangat interesting.
Quiet. I can't risk losing this.
Senyap sikit. Okay, kita jalan lah. Apa ni lelaki tak jalan dulu? Perempuan saya cek jalan. Okay. Oh! Ada guard.
How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
Oh, serious ah?
Pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Oh.
You got it, Roger.
Try.
That's for my father.
Wow. Do you do that a lot?
No.
Wow.
But I'm starting to like it.
Amicia, jangan tergoda. jangan tergoda, Amicia. Okay, let's go. Okay, tante. Sel Peter dah banyak. Mantap.
You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
Okay, slow. Oh my god.
See me coming.
I could distract him.
Oh, tengok dah kita boleh distract dah. Okay, mana batu? Batu. Batu. Okay, go Roderick.
That one's for you. You're finished.
Let's go, Roderick. Roderick. Yeah, good dog. Mampus kau.
Good job.
Nak kata
apa? I got a little carried away.
Alamak. Good dog. Okay, dicek barang. Tak payah cukup barang ni. Sabar kan. Cek barang. Cek buat. Lagi. dia buat. Okay, mantap. Okay, mantap.
Lucas, he has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
Dapat lagi kan, eh? Okay. Sabar guys, sabar guys. Sebab apa kata ada lagi barang dan mari kita cari memang setan dan dia. Hai, nak buat apa lagi, eh? Ini. Weh, takut barang aku habis lah. Apa lah guys, kita biarkanlah alkohol kat situ. Macam mana guys, eh? Bawalah, aku dah 8 batu je. Macam. Oh my god.
I don't like hanging around doing
oh
nothing
my
like this.
God.
All right, I'll take the one with the helmet.
Fine. Okay,
it's just
okay.
A matter of timing. Whenever
okay.
You're ready.
Okay, sabar, sabar. Okay.
Take care of
pergi, pergi, pergi,
you're
pergi. Aku buat ni.
Perfect.
Nice. Combination
nice.
Agak baik,
okay,
guys.
Times,
wow.
So, trust me.
Combination agak baik dari situ. Mantap kali. Okay, ini kita ambil barang lagi. Dan mari kita lanjutkan perjalanan. Okay, buka pintu.
Tell me it leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell.
I can smell?
Fire.
Oh, fire. Tidak.
Oh,
oh.
No.
Oh, oh.
Fire.
Oh, oh.
Did we?
Yeah, fire.
Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Yeah. Ah. Fucking rats. That's all I need.
Wait, member dalam tu okay tak?
Shield.
Oh, okay, yeah. Sebab dia kan bukan lampu.
When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they call the extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later.
Oh.
It's worth a try.
Wow. Wow, dia kata untuk memadamkan api. Oh, try. Wow. Interesting lah kau ni kan. Memang kuidih. Jangan, jangan, jangan. Jangan, jangan, jangan. Jangan, saya dah ambil beras, saya nak ambil barang. Okay, nice. Okay, tepi. Okay, nice. Okay, let's go.
All the books are going to burn.
Oh, ada orang kau?
Ya Allah.
Tak berasa tadi. We have to get out of here. I have to find Hugo.
I reckon those kids started the fire so they can slip away quietly. They're gonna be sorry when I catch them.
Kita nak cukup je lah guys kan? Okay, let's go. Ah, bagi-bagi jemaah, bagi jemaah. Bagi jemaah. Yeah, boleh berjalan. Baru rancak boleh jalan. Okay, tak apa. Dan mari kita ke sana.
It's the only way.
Ya, ada barang. Tak apa, nanti betul lah ada satu lagi. Buat lagi lah. Ini buat lagi. Ini buat lagi. Okay. Nice, let's go. Okay, sudah. Let's go. And let's go. And tunduk. Barang lagi kan. Oh, oh. Eh. Alright, alright. Okay guys, sepertinya saya dah tahu dah sana. Mula-mula balik ni.
What was that noise?
Oh oh. Oh oh. Oh oh, tepi Rodri. Rodri, belah Rodri. Oh oh, dia nampak aku kah tadi? Weh. Dah nak merah, dah nak habis tu. Okay, slow-slow sini. Aku pun perlu bagi kantor ya tadi. Okay, kita boleh batu lagi.
Nothing to report. That's not right.
Sabar, sabar, sabar. Okay, lagi, Roderick. Aku hantar kau lagi. Pergi. Okay, nice. Boleh pun. Alamak.
That's one less.
I wouldn't like to have been on
eh,
the end of that.
Eh, buat tikus lah. Bahaya ngok. Oh, ngok je buat tikus kan. Tikus tak datang kan? Okay, nice. Kita bawa kita check kan? Kita ambil barang dulu. Oh my god. Okay, saya tahu, saya tahu. Pot, pot. Mana pot? Okay. kita balik.
Well.
Hey, aku balik port. Dah kenapa tiba-tiba aku balik mana tu? Hey, aku balik port kau jadi. Memang. Wait, cara ni. Oh, ada port, ada port lagi.
Oh, shit. Who would have thought I survived that?
Okay, just slow. Okay, Rodri.
Pergi,
Rodri.
You're finished.
Rodri, ke sini, Rodri. Ya Allah.
That's enough now. It's all. What do you think
Stop
you're doing? Stop,
Rodri.
You know what's going to happen now? Take a deep breath.
No!
Tak, kenapa Rodri tu pergi jalan depan dia? Bayangkan dekat belakang dia ada Rian. Memang... Tak apa. Kita reset lagi kali. Okay guys, sekarang ni kita ada di sini lagi. Dan mari kita singkirkan si dia ni lah. Mas, hey. Okay.
Sure, I heard something.
Okay, sini Rodri. Rodri, aku ke sini dulu. Okay.
Can you take care of him?
Pergi. Sini lah saya nak. Hey, sini lah saya nak. Aduh, mau. Dua tujuk salah je lah. Sabar, sabar, sabar. Saya nak barang dulu. Sabar. Alamak, Rodri ni masalah. Macam mana kan? Dia kena hidup dah. Okay. Adakah kita kena masuk? Masuk kot. Jap. Dulu tu. Barang-barang, ada barang. Okay, mantap. Let's go. Masuk.
Do we really have to go in there?
Ya, yes. Kena. Masuk. Sebab tak jalan dah.
What a bloody mess.
Okay, cepat. Tunduk. Tunduk.
Follow me and look after your book.
Oh.
Don't worry about
that. Sorry. Sorry lah. Cepat lah jalan. Jangan cepat. Cepat.
Stay out of the way.
What are you doing?
Opening.
Cepatlah. Okay. Nice. Aku ingatkan ada orang. Cepat. Cepat. Oh my god, jatuh pula. Ya Allah, jatuh pula. Okey. Cepat. Okey. Nice.
Come on, follow me.
Okey. Dah dapat dah buku. Yes. Sat. Mili saya dah mili. Oh my god. Ya, selesai sudah selesai. 10 dan kita akan masuk ke yang ke-11. Dan kalau korang tahu si Meli tu macam mana? Meli dengan Arthur. Ha. Tanya yang bagus. Meli dengan Arthur macam mana duduk dekat sana? Oh my god. No. Jangan cakap dia mampus lah. Si Meli dengan Arthur. Okey. Jangan cakap tentang tu. Kita masuk ke chapter yang baru. Okey, let's go.
Look, it's her.
Amicia.
Sorry, guys.
So you succeeded?
Yeah.
Here. Has to warn you.
Dapat.
Smells a bit burnt.
Tengok, tapi dia pun semua tak tanya. Baru tanya.
Shh. The Sanguinis, it's an error.
What is this book about?
It's the story of a little boy who's going to get a lot better now.
Right, I'm starving. Anyone else?
Me.
Come and eat then. I think we deserve it.
Yeah. Sepertinya Lucas sedang mencari lagi.
Coming.
Lucas sedang mencari lagi benda yang nak buat. Weh, tak. Meli dengan Arthur macam mana? Itu yang saya pening. 3 minggu kemudian, 3 weeks later. Hey. Meli dengan Arthur, pergi mana?
No! Bloody hell! That's no good!
Hey, are you alright?
It's nothing! Tell me, this door, have you ever opened it before?
It's stuck.
No?
It's the only place in the chateau we haven't been yet.
Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Well, Hugo is asleep.
Okay guys. Okay, sepertinya kita kena tanya kepada Rodrik untuk buka pintu tu. Saya tak tahu. Dan yeah, guys, untuk episode game A Plague Tale Innocence sampai saja lebih dahulu. Dan seperti yang korang lihat di video kali ini, Cik Amicia sudah mendapat buku untuk merawat si Hugo itu. Dan misi apakah kali ini yang Amicia akan dapat? Dan saya nak tanya satu soalan. Kemanakah si Melly dan Arthur itu pergi? Dan saya dapat rasa hidup lagi, hidup lagi. Kita kena positive thinking. Kita kena pastikan dia hidup lagi. Okay? Nice. Okay guys, sampai jumpa di next video guys. Bye bye.